விடாமுயற்சியோட விரட்டு விரட்டு
மீதி வழங்கும் போது அண்ணன் தம்பி சொந்தம் பந்தம் பணக்கார ஏழை எதையுமே பார்க்க கூடாதுடா, நாயத்தை மட்டும்தான் சொல்லணும்.
ஏமாத்துறவன விட ஏமாறவன் தான் குற்றவாளி, நீங்க அடிக்கடி சொல்லுவீங்க. நான் ஏமாந்துட்டேப்பா. ஏமாத்துறவன விட ஏமாறவன் தான் குற்றவாளி, நீங்க அடிக்கடி சொல்லுவீங்க. நான் ஏமாந்துட்டேப்பா. இப்போ உங்க முன்னால குற்றவாளியா நிக்கிறேன்.
There are many legends that took place in Langkawi. One of the better known legends is the legend of Matsuri. Matsuri was a beautiful lady that everyone was jealous of, especially her own mother-in-law, Mahura.
I hate Matsuri. First, he tried to steal my husband. Now, he stole my son's heart. I gotta try to accuse her of crime.
You shouldn't do that, you're old and ugly woman. You know what they say? Don't count your eggs before they hatch.
Why should I listen to you?
Just say nah.
You know what I heard? That our daughter-in-law, Masuri, is cheating with Drama.
Why? No way. Masuri wants cheat on my son with Drama.
If I... Would you believe me if I... just gave you candy?
Okay lah, I'll give you candy.
Rumors started to spread across the village about Masuri supposedly cheating on Mark Deris with Drama. Masuri and Mark Deris chose to ignore it, since they knew that the love was sincere. After 2 years of marriage, Masuri finally gave birth to Mark Aras.
Wow, this is a beautiful baby. What should we name it?
How about Mark Chinwei?
No, his eyebrows will grow really.
Then how about Mark Aras?
That's a beautiful name.
The news about the newborn baby spread across the village. When Mahura found out, she went into flames.
How do you feel about our son and Masuri having your baby?
Proud and happy to be their grandfather.
Proud and happy to be their grandfather? She cheated on him. That son might not even be Mark Deris's.
Mark Deris had traveled to the city for trading since he needs the money to take care of the baby. Mahura took this opportunity to blame Masuri while Mark Deris is gone. Dato' Sri Kamajaya being the gullible person that he believed Mahura and did this. Dato'
Sri has been...
Some witness says that she was innocent, since white blood was seen gushing out of her wound during the execution at Padang Hangus. There was also an appearance of a sudden white mist, but Masuri is best remembered for cursing Langkawi for 7 generations. The legend of Masuri is definitely a legend to remember.
நீங்க இன்னும் நம்ம சேனல்